Good morning. That's right. Good morning. I know you're thinking, what is this craziness? Been vlogging in the daytime when there's light out? So welcome to Tuesday. It is a beautifully overcast and crisp morning, and I wanted to brag on my wife because she's awesome. Kids are hard to figure out, and coming from being one a little while ago, I know this firsthand. And she's just... So our son Oberon doesn't really like when he's tired and needs to go to sleep. Like, we recognize that he needs to sleep. They get to this moment where it's like, okay, I know you're upset, and I know the answer to fixing your problem is for you to go to sleep because you're tired. But he doesn't, you know, get that yet. But he just knows something's wrong and something needs to change so that I can be not upset anymore. And the thing to get him to sleep, though, is different every time. It used to be just hold him and rock him. And then it was, I don't know, like swing him back and forth. And then it was music. He still kind of likes music, too, but music wasn't working the other day. And so then wifey decided to she just tried everything, and she finally found something that worked. And she's just awesome. She figures them out. And I said to her the other day, you know, our lives are basically going to consist from now on of trying to continually figure him out, because he's going to do nothing else but change. That's just what people do, and especially kids when they're growing up. They're developing into a whole new person. Like, they're turning from, you know, this little lump of baby into, you know, hopefully less of a lump of a person. And that takes a lot of change. And when you're trying to figure out what to do with that, it can be mind-bending, because you figure out something today and you think, yes, I've got it figured out, like, this is gonna work. And then tomorrow, nope, doesn't work. It's totally different. Oh, man. And you would think that us parents, that was a weird sentence to say, us parents. And also, it wasn't a sentence, it was just a couple of words. But you would think the parents had, you know, figured this out, but we are still so clueless when our kids come along. And it's just amazing of all the books, and forget even all the books, but just the eons of history of raising children, and we're still, every new parent just it has to figure it out, and is just completely new, and it's totally lost. And that, to me, just boggles my mind at how unique people are. And that highlights how unique people are. Because, oh yeah, anyway, so that is how awesome my wife is, that she is figuring out our son when I'm off at work. And I'm doing some figuring of my own, but this was brag on wifey time. So I love my wife. She's the best. All right, I got to go to work now, and do all the stuff that I do there. So have a good Tuesday. See you Wednesday.